Hey, this is Mike. I'm here at Vann, Underwood, Chrysler, Jeep, Dodge, Ram in Whiteville, North Carolina, and I'm standing in front of a 2015 Jeep Renegade. And this is the first one I've ever seen, and this is more of a teaser video because this vehicle is still in ship mode, so it doesn't have everything activated. I can't even open up the back tailgate or turn on the radio, that kind of stuff. So I'm gonna do a little bit of an Easter egg hunt today and see what I can find. And if you're not familiar with the Easter eggs on the Jeeps, there's like little symbols and stuff on outside and inside of the Jeep, as then they're kind of fun to look for. So and this one's especially fun. So looking here in the front so far, now there's probably some that I've missed out on, but so far in the front here, there's a little Jeep symbol there in the front headlight. When I say a Jeep symbol, it basically has the 7-slot grille and the 2 round headlights, which that's kind of what the Jeep is supposed to have. The Wrangler is basically the original Jeep, the Willys. So that's the kind of icon of the Jeep brand. So it's got those there in the front. And so far, it's got the 18-inch wheels, but I haven't found anything particular on the wheels yet, and it could be that I haven't examined them enough, but you know, of course I'm gonna ask for your help on this because there's probably some stuff I'm gonna overlook. So here on the side we've got the Jeep name brand right here on the side rear view mirrors, and here we have the Jeep 7-slot grille and headlight combination there. We've got the Jeep name brand kind of in the behind the mesh here on the seats. Kind of see it when the light hits it mainly. And let me see here. Let me move this windshield wiper out of the way because there's something over here on the windshield. I want to show you, and I'm gonna have to zoom in to show you. You see it's got the old Army Willys Army Jeep there in the corner of the windshield, and that's pretty cool. Now they did have that on the Wranglers. There's other Jeeps that have that, but I'm glad they included it on this model too. That's a nice little touch there. Now it would be neat if they had, like, say, you know, maybe the Renegade 2, maybe the Renegade, you know, chasing up the Wrangler. That would be pretty neat. And then over here, here in the center, let's see here. Now here in the center, we've got the Jeep symbol kind of big right there, and the it's not quite 100% clear. I mean, it has the hat like kind of half circles there on the edge, so it, you know, it kind of blends in a little bit. And then down here we've got like a, I'm gonna go ahead and take it out. It's like a look like a rubber mat there for that pocket, and it's got the like a map, and I'm not really sure what the significance is. Maybe you can tell me. Get the dust off of it. As you can see, it's kind of like a map, and it's got some different coordinates, almost kind of like a treasure map. It even has the X marks, the spot there, and then it's got the Jeep symbol there on the top corner. So maybe you can kind of clue me in on the significance of this map in here. And it does have a similar type map in the bottom of this pocket, and there it is there, and it's got the little X marks the spot looking thing with the with some numbers, and then it's got the so I'm not sure what the significance of that is. Now here on the in the bottom of the cup holders, we do have, see if I can zoom in, maybe it'll focus. It's got that old Army Jeep design, which is kind of synonymous with the advertising on this particular, on the Renegade before it came out. It's got that, like the brochures would have that, and so, and also the taillights have that. Since 1941, it's referring to the original Jeep. On the side here, we've got the, this is, you got the Jeep symbol as like a ventilation hole or something here on the side of this auto dim mirror and auto dim headlight system. Got one on that side too, same thing. I'm gonna go around the other side in a minute. Now, you know, we've got the same thing back here next to the speaker. And it's got the Jeep words here in the seats in the back. And but probably the coolest thing, it is the coolest thing in this particular Jeep. And I haven't seen anything this cool in any of the other Jeeps yet. Well, let me show you this first. You know, this got that symbol there. Is that I don't say it's a symbol. It's just like a shape that the old gas cans on the Jeeps would have there on the taillights. But on to the cool thing. I think it's cool. You tell me what you think. Let me get these seats down. Like I said, I cannot lift up that tailgate because it's still in ship mode. It just got off the truck. We had it washed and the service department's closed, so they're going to have to do their thing. First of all, real big, you can see on the back of the tailgate is that Jeep symbol there. Really big. But the coolest thing of all time is that I found Bigfoot. And see if this will focus. Bigfoot is right here in the back window of this Jeep Renegade. Isn't that cool? It's like, can you find Bigfoot? You tell your friends when you show them your Renegade. And it's really not that noticeable from the outside. From the inside, you can see it pretty good. But let's check on the outside. So you can see, since it has the privacy glass, it doesn't really jump out at you. I mean, yeah, I guess you can see it if you know right where to look and if you know what you're looking for. But just looking at the Jeep, you know, you may more than likely not going to notice it from the outside. So it's kind of that's a well-hidden, neat little Easter egg there. So, anyways, let's see, let's look here in the driver's, sit in the driver's seat and just kind of see what we see. Right here we've got a splash, like typically this is the RPMs, typically it would have like a red there, like you say you're revving up the engine too far and it goes in the red. So in this case, it's like an orange splatter, like mud splatter. And from what I understand, that orange mud splatter is unique to the particular trim level. I don't know if it's in the color's unique, the shape, I'm not really sure, but that's what I heard. So, and this is a Latitude, so that's what this one looks like. So anyways, there's probably some more Easter eggs that I haven't noticed yet. Maybe you can kind of point them out to me or mention it in the comments. And I'm going to do a full review on this Jeep. Let's see. Wait a minute. I think I saw something. It says Adventure down here. Two new Adventure. So I guess that's like, you take, like, that's what you're going to do. to new adventures. It says around the keyhole. So I guess that's an Easter egg there. Well, it's cool. Well, I guess I'll show you the key in the full review, but it's got a pretty unique key. It's a little bit different from the rest of the Jeep keys. Anyways, a little bit of a teaser here. You can check it out and let me know if there's any more Easter eggs that I've looked over. I'm sure there is. This has got a lot of them. But yeah, Bigfoot is in the Jeep Renegade, so check it out. Thanks for watching, and look out soon for the full review, or I guess overview, of the 2015 Jeep Renegade.